Rupali is going to take us back to, again, we're going to the 90s. Even though this singer had been singing in Bollywood before she launched her the pop music career, technically, I think, she launched her career, pop music career first, but she didn't become popular until after she made a couple of movie soundtrack hits like Ukyata Zoo Zoo Zubi Zubi Zubi. That became a huge hit. I'm of course talking about the one, the only, Alicia Chinoy. So aye, Rupali, she's gonna sing one of her pop songs from the early 90s, Lover Girl. Okay, so YouTube might be number one.
Hello. The first one. Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Yeah.
Boy, I just wanna be your lover, girl.
Baba Rupali, you know, I'll be honest with you, I hadn't even thought about this song in years. So excellent, excellent to hear it. By the way, Rupali kabhi kabhi aati hai, for those of you who don't know, she is virtually my female counterpart. Like she will, these obscure songs jo aur kisi ne nahi sune hote, wo inko pasand hote hain. Zyadatar these songs that I think of, if I ask her if she knows, she'll know. So wonderful to see you again, Rupali, and wonderful to hear you sing that beautiful Alisha Chennai song.